For a second, I'm blind and it hurts and I try and make a word, but I can't. Look, I know my acting isn't particularly convincing. You see, I'm not trying to play a game with you here. And we've sprayed those words on the high walls, effed our way into custody, begged the city for another day, always trying to talk to the camera. Please, Granddad, recreate every letter you wrote me, and the reasons you wrote them too. What if Will was killed on that basketball court? A teenage rebellion, rudely interrupted, mid-tack. Will never left this courtyard. And I know it sounds stupid, but try writing about death, just end up staring at a brick wall. But I thought if I wrote about that brick wall, I might just say something about the meaning of death.